Attorneys for Ilya and Ramirez moving forward with an insanity defense for the accused serial stabber. Good evening, everyone.
Four women and three men were found shot to death on their way.
Joins us now live from the scene. Dan, any idea in terms of motive? I know it's early.